So I've created a new velocity stack, this time with a scavenger. Scavenger just kind of collects the air and gets it into the velocity stack. What I'm finding out is that, and this isn't empirical testing, this is basically just by the seat of my pants, the flow, it just seems to flow easier at lower RPMs, allowing it to just have more power at the lower end of the RPM range. And of course, at the higher end RPM range, it still works fairly well.